What does a post Pretty Little Liars life look like for Keegan Allen?
So many different things. I've been living my post Pretty Little Liars life, shooting Pretty Little Liars. I enjoy my life. I love it. I'm a photographer, so I'm out taking photographs. I'm working on my second book now.
Congratulations, by the way.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It's called Hollywood. It's portraits, stories of triumphs and Sonder and all kinds of crazy things, but mainly photography that I've been working on for the last 5 to 6 years. And it lives in the same library as Life, Love, Beauty, my first book, which because of the fan base and because of the amazing support of not just Pretty Little Liars fans, but photography fans in general, it was a national bestseller. So it allowed me to then work on this next book and focus on that. So I'm just going to be doing other projects as an actor. I love acting. I might get back on stage. I did a stage play a couple years ago, and I really just love it. It's my passion, as well as photography, is being on stage as an actor. So yeah, that's kind of what it looks like. I know a lot of people, like, after they do TV shows, you see like a lot of examples of like what not to do, and I've absolutely learned what not to do after a hit television series. So hopefully that will play out nice.
7 years is a long time.
It's a long time.
What do you think you're gonna miss most?
You know, everybody asks that, and they expect me to say, I'm gonna miss friendships. But it's like little teeny minute things. You know, when you think back on your life, what makes you comfortable? It's such small things. You know, it could be even like when you walk into your house as a child and you smell like the smell of like wet bricks when you're walking up your like stoop and your mom's cooking like chicken noodle soup, and you like that's what you miss, right? And it's like little things like that I miss. And I said in another interview, it's like when we were working together, like me and Tyler and Troy and Ian and all the girls or whoever I was working with, we'd finish on like a Fratterday, which is where you're working from Friday into Saturday. And like it'd be 3 a.m. and we're on the little Pretty Little Liars pink golf cart on Warner Brothers, and we're driving by Conan, and we're on the lot, and we're like young actors just starting out in our careers. And the sun's starting to come up, and there's a light fog in Burbank, and we're driving and we're kind of falling asleep on each other. Like that moment, that's what I'll miss. Yeah. Because you can never really replicate that again.
No.
Being that age and having those friendships, you know. Yeah, so that's yeah.